Everything is flawless from Giorgio Petrosyan. There it is again, 4-5-6 punch combination.
Giorgio Petrosyan is the pound-for-pound king of kickboxing. A technician in the ring, his sublime skills have taken him to an incredible professional record of 103 wins against just 2 losses. The Italian was already an icon before he joined ONE Super Series, but his legend has only grown in the home of martial arts. At ONE Fists of Fury, he aims to take another step toward immortality.
The boxing work of Petrosyan, certainly the best boxer in kickboxing history. How do you defeat the 5-time world champion, the Ferrari of kickboxing?
Petrosyan was regarded as a near-perfect fighter ahead of his ONE debut, and he lived up to his reputation with a supreme striking display against elite opposition. Despite being a decorated champion, Jo Nattawut was made to look almost ordinary against a man so precise. They call him the Doctor. Petrosyan's next assignment came against Sohrab at Indy Academy. Despite being a multiple-time Muay Thai world champion, Sohrab was taken apart when he went toe-to-toe with the greatest kickboxer of all time.
Ready, go!
Petrosyan's throwing heat with those hands.
Petrosyan, the southpaw. High right roundhouse kick, that's the power weapon of Sohrab.
This is when Sohrab needs to jump on Petrosyan. Petrosyan hasn't figured out his rhythm yet, hasn't figured out his timing. This is Sohrab's moment.
I think, Mitch, he might have just figured it out. That was a beautiful combination there. Sohrab with the Prajet armbands around his biceps. Part of the many traditions and superstitions surrounding the ancient martial art of Muay Thai, more than 3,000 years old.
Petrosyan's throwing heat with those hands.
The little quarter turns, everything thrown with surgical precision. That's why they call him the Doctor. And again, Petrosyan, the hand, the step through knee. Just a delight to behold. And Sohrab's got to start winding up that right roundhouse kick. Petrosyan resets. The man who fled Armenia during its war-torn years, relocated to Italy, had to sleep on the streets with his father and his younger brother, living out of train stations, out of gutters, overcame abject poverty to today be arguably the greatest combat stylist in the world. Stop. Oh, beautiful right hand there from Petrosyan. That'll give Sohrab a headache.
Petrosyan's added, like, this is a different game. He's being much more aggressive. He's going first. He's not letting Sohrab go. He's actually looking for the knockout in the very first round.
Petrosyan, who lives in Milan these days, close friends with Italian soccer striker Mario Balotelli, no doubt watching his close friend at the moment, putting on a fine display of finesse, the Ferrari of kickboxing, Giorgio Petrosyan. Began his pro career some 15 years ago. 2-time K1 Max champion, looking for win number 98 tonight. Uppercut to a left hand. Petrosyan in control early. The chin is tucked, looking through the brow. You can see the right leg is cocked and ready. Oh, Sohrab! The big kibosh! Here comes Petrosyan. Sohrab rubber legs, he's right for the picking. Petrosyan takes his time, finds his opening. And Sohrab still not composed. The butterflies are still around his eyes. Petrosyan backs him up again. The Doctor doing surgery. Lands the left hand, the power hand, and once more from Petrosyan. Absolute ownership of Sohrab. You can sign the pink slips right now.
Sohrab seems pleased with himself that round. I'm not quite sure why, because that was a very aggressive start for Petrosyan. He missed right there, but I think he was starting to figure out that timing. Came forward aggressively, and there was that big left hook. That's what caught Sohrab, and then he just jumps all over him, finding some big shots, hunting after Sohrab. He's going over the top, landing some big shots. Big miss right there from Sohrab. Very impressive round for the doctor.
Petrosyan said in his three-month camp, he studied as much video as he could find on Stalgrua. He said, the only thing I've got to watch out for were his leg kicks. But he said, I beat Sawgraw everywhere. Sawgraw had a six-week camp. Very prodigious talent. Was born in Buriram, Thailand, about 400 kilometers northeast of Bangkok. Relocated from Buriram to Bangkok as a 15-year-old to further his Muay Thai career. Lumpini welterweight champion, two-time world champion. And here he is in the biggest challenge of his life against the greatest, Giorgio Petrosyan, who almost dropped him in the opening round. Good forearms guard against the roundhouse kick there. Petrosyan, that left-hand cross, it is sublime. He leans back like Fat Joe, tremendous evasion.
You said Petrosyan was, the only thing he had to worry about was the leg kicks, but Sorgraw hasn't really thrown a lot of leg kicks. He hasn't attacked that inside lead leg. He just goes after
it's him. One way to slow down an opponent's punching, an opponent's boxing, is to kick the legs.
The only thing he's thrown that rear leg round kick. Oh, he caught one right there.
Every time Sorgraw gets backed against the fence, Petrosyan punishes him with speed and precision.
Sorgraw's throwing that right kick, but Petrosyan's eating it on his arms, which would maybe slow down the hands.
Oh, the uppercut. Like the straight left drop.
Go!
With timing like that, Giorgio Petrosyan shouldn't be Italian. He should be Swiss. Again with the lead right. Petrosyan, the overhand to the top of the noggin.
It's that right hook, Michael. That's the one. That's the one that's catching Sorgraw over and over again. And it's setting up that straight left hand.
Petrosyan, let's cross down the tube. Again as Sorgraw drifts back against the cage.
Go!
Petrosyan makes him pay for it. 1:33 remaining, second round of three. First round all Petrosyan. So too here in the second. Good forearms guard against the roundhouse kick. Two punch combination. The evasion from the counter striking. Everything is flawless at the moment from Giorgio Petrosyan. Uppercut again. The ripped, stripped, and shredded arms, deltoids, biceps, triceps of Petrosyan in tremendous physical shape. Again, he lands the cross off the left. There's the jab. He's had more jabs than a pin cushion tonight, Giorgio Petrosyan. What can Sorgraw do here, Mitch?
Man.
How does he combat this?
Man, I don't know. He has to find a way to slow down Petrosyan because Petrosyan is just marching forward. He has absolutely zero respect for Sorgraw's power.
Step through a knee from Sorgraw. That won't do the trick. Petrosyan drifts back to center cage. Two-punch combination. Again, it is a treat. It is a show. It is kickboxing 101 from Giorgio Petrosyan.
Go!
Man, that could be the best two-punch combo I've ever seen. That hook to straight left hand is precision.
You know, I spoke to Demetrius Johnson yesterday, and he said on the entire card tonight, the man who was most looking forward to watching live for the first time ever was Giorgio Petrosyan. Both him and Eddie Alvarez singled out Petrosyan as the man they most wanted to watch cage side tonight.
For this exact reason. And now the doctor, who is known for precision, is starting to hit with tremendous power. Let's look at some of the handiwork. Look at the way Petrosyan picks these shots. There, he goes right down the middle first with the straight left hand, and then he adds those hands behind it. I want to see the uppercut. Oh, just on cue. Beautiful timing on that. Boom. Caught him with a wonderful uppercut off the lead side, and then look at that. Evades the right hook, counters back. Just a clinic put on by the doctor.
Giorgio Petrosyan makes it look so damned easy. Very calm, focused, relaxed. Petrosyan hasn't put a glove, a foot, a knee out of place.
Okay,
his timing has been exquisite. His power has been superb. 3 minutes remaining in front of a sellout crowd here in Singapore. And Sorgraw,
Pet
Yindi Academy, find something to upset the greatest.
Barely broken a sweat. Not breathing hard, seems completely relaxed, no different from the first round to the third.
That defense, the way he puts up that wall from his legs up to his forearm, protecting all that side of his body where the right roundhouse kicks are coming from Sorgraw. And there it is again, the total package here. Giorgio Petrosyan comes forward, beautiful jab. You see the jab and immediately takes his chin out of range for a possible counter.
Stop.
It's the minute, the minuteness, the little things of Petrosyan, the little intricacies you've got to watch, you've got to applaud, you've got to absolutely love. And again, that left-hand cross thrown as a lead. There's the old 3-2, the hook to the cross from Petrosyan. 3-2 again. There's the hook from Petrosyan once more. There's the cross. Petrosyan drifts back to center cage. Sorgraw goes down to the legs. Maybe should have gone there a little more tonight. Another two-punch combination. Petrosyan locks him up. And referee, oh, now he breaks them. Haven't seen Sorgraw move in for the grapple. Under these kickboxing rules, you are allowed to clinch for 3 seconds and throw as many knees as you like. Haven't seen Sorgraw, who's a Muay Thai champion, go that route.
Not just a regular Muay Thai champion, not just a regular Muay Thai world champion, a Lumpini world champion, and Petrosyan is having his way with him.
Mitch, you couldn't have said it better. Petrosyan is using him as a chew toy.
Stop.
Just absolutely owning Sorgraw here. It is another beautiful display. And you can see why ONE Super Series has become the premier striking organization on the planet. You saw Muay Thai earlier tonight. You've seen Petrosyan here. You saw Smoke and Jo Nattawut. We've got Yodson Thai coming up again soon. All the great names in the world are with ONE Super Series. And you are seeing the greatest of all at it again. 45 seconds remaining. I wish we had another 25 minutes on this one to watch Giorgio Petrosyan at work.
Man, but how tough is Sorgraw? He has taken Petrosyan's best shots, which we have described as powerful, precision, possibly perfect, and really just taking his best shots, answered, still biting down on his mouthpiece, ready to throw down, literally right there.
Mitch, as I glance around here, there's a very silent crowd for this one, not because they left to get a drink, because everyone's on the edge of their seat with their mouth ajar, beholding what Giorgio Petrosyan is showing them. A very highly educated combat crowd here in Singapore are loving every second of this. This is like watching Da Vinci paint in front of you.
Look, that opens up with a lead right hook and comes right down the middle with the straight left hand. His money shot all night long has been that left hand. Just an absolute battering ram.
By unanimous decision from the red corner, Giorgio Petrosyan.
The historic climax of the ONE Super Series Kickboxing Featherweight World Grand Prix. US $1 million, the biggest prize purse in kickboxing history on the line for either Giorgio Petrosyan or Samy Sana.
Petrosyan's next chance to prove his greatness was in the historic $1 million ONE Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. After he outfoxed Pet Morakot in the quarterfinals, he showed his one-punch knockout power in a semi-final rematch against Jo Nattawut.
Those slick hands of Petrosyan. Goes down to the breadbasket with the hand. Oh, smack bang! He drops him with a straight left hand. It's good night, Irene!
That set up the grand finale at ONE Century against Samy AK-47 Sana. The Frenchman had shown jaw-dropping skills en route to the tournament's climax, but his abilities were no match for the doctors when they threw down in Tokyo.
Go!
Petrosyan does have 12 first-round knockouts, the last one being of Smoke and Jo Nattawut in the semi-finals of this Grand Prix tournament. Nice hook to an outside leg kick there from Petrosyan. Tries to go for the headache maker, does Samy Sana. 3-2 in his last five, 7-2-1 in his last 10, Samy Sana. Has never lost to an Italian. Petrosyan has never lost to a Frenchman.
Sana's trying to get those knees off, but I like how Petrosyan's defending these knees so far. He's framing out, and he's not allowing the hips really to get deep into his body. Nice straight left hand again landed by Petrosyan.
We talk about the power of Samy Sana, but he's only had two knockouts in the last 5 years. Hasn't won by KO since May 2016. KO'd Ikchana Chaekansomwit in the third round for the WBC world title in Bangkok.
A little bit of a low blow as Sana tries to go with the inside leg kick.
Some recovery time here for Giorgio Petrosyan, the five-time kickboxing world champion.
See, this happens a lot when one person is southpaw, one person is orthodox. You start to see, it just kind of creates that perfect angle where they throw the inside leg kick and it just goes right up the middle. And you can hear that crack from the cup. Sana went unintentionally low.
Ready to recommence here. What Michael Phelps is to swimming, Jordan to basketball, Gretzky to hockey, Bolt to athletics. Petrosyan is to kickboxing. Inside leg kick from Sana, round kick to the ribs there from Petrosyan. Overhand right, Petrosyan sticks the jab in the face.
Like the timing of those knees, he's working for it.
The length and the knees are the strengths of Samy Sana, the boxing work of Petrosyan. Certainly the best boxer in kickboxing history.
Sana's gonna have to keep his guard nice and tight.
Three-punch combination for Giorgio Petrosyan. Threads the overhand left. Gotta watch the high knees sneaking up there between the guard from Samy Sana. Right hook from southpaw stance of Petrosyan. Goes the outside back leg, but the southpaws love to kick off their rear leg. And again, he hits the spot. Petrosyan takes a counter strike off the right hand. Roundhouse kick to the ribs. No knockdown, says referee Onari. Petrosyan's first time competing in Tokyo since 2010. Since he beat Yoshihiro Sato to win his second K1 Max World title. Step through knee there from Samy Sana. Petrosyan actually began his career as a bantamweight, weighing 54 kilos or 119 pounds as a 16-year-old competing out of Milan, Italy. High knee there from Samy Sana. Petrosyan goes the inside leg, threads the right hand. Good jab from Petrosyan. One round down, two to go. We are scoring on a 10-point must system. So give the winner of that round 10 points, give the less dominant boxer 9 points.
Look at that nice little kick there thrown by Petrosyan, but Samy Sana was able to come right back. You can start to see Sana was going like, hey, I can kick too, Petrosyan. Let me see.
And the richest prize purse ever offered. US $1 million on the line for this one. And the right to be crowned the first ever Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix Champion.
I like the left hooks that Petrosyan's throwing. He's throwing this right hook rather, but then he's stepping off to the right. What that does, it puts him in perfect position to throw the left hand, but it also helps him avoid the retaliation knee that comes back from Sana.
You can sense that Petrosyan is stepping up the pace now with his hands here in the second stanza. Outside leg kick from the Italian. Sana looks to back him off. Petrosyan sticks the jab in the face. Round kick, good high check there from Sana. Body shot, belly button through the back off the left hand from Petrosyan. Nice little quarter turn, the little pirouette. Blocks the step through knee. Sana tries to come over the top. Then an uppercut and a hooking punch. Petrosyan so elusive, so slick. Sana a chance for the knees. You must use the knees and the clinch offensively, not defensively in one super series. Good evasion from Petrosyan. Comes forward, two punch combination. Good jab. He could shoot an apple off your head with that jab, Giorgio Petrosyan. Looping punches from Samy Sana. Checks the low kick. But Petrosyan is poetry in motion with his hands at the moment. Go!
It's these little angles that Petrosyan's countering with. He's just never there for the retaliating kick. Nice straight left hand landed by Petrosyan.
That was the punch that knocked out Smoke and Jo Nattawut last time out. The straight left, the cross of the southpaw. Left hook from Sana. There it is again, 4-5-6 punch combination. More combinations than a Rubik's Cube for Giorgio Petrosyan. Front kick from Petrosyan. Sana caught him with that left hand. Petrosyan gets off the fence. And good break there from referee Onari. Under a minute remaining, second round. It's been Petrosyan's round, no doubt about that. You feel that Sana has some desperation now creeping into his game. How do you compete against the greatest of all time? How do you defeat the five-time world champion, the Ferrari of kickboxing?
Right there, that left hand landed, that nice little hook landed by Sana, but he's got to do more of that. He can't not sit there and get mesmerized by the movement and skills possessed by Petrosyan. He's got to go forward. He's got to let that gangster out.
The difference of Petrosyan 2019 to Petrosyan 2010 is that 9 years ago, Petrosyan hardly got touched. 9 years later, he got touched a lot more, but he's developed incredible power. Front kick from Samy Sana, round kick from Petrosyan. Now they lock up, chance for the knees, and Sana can't get them off. We are going into the third round. Folks, wherever you're watching in 140 plus countries, how do you score it? Giorgio Petrosyan or Samy Sana?
Man, this piston-like left hand just keeps unloading on Sana. Look at that, throws it once, twice, just keeps connecting, splitting the guard. Beautiful little uppercut there. Looks for the timing, then he goes to a low kick to the rear leg of Sana. That's some incredible footwork right there. Look at that again, straight down the middle, again with that left hand. Sana's doing a good job of not really eating too many of these shots, just kind of taking them on his chin, rolling with the punches. But a big second round for Samy Sana. I think Sana's got to finish him if he wants to take home that $1 million.
A little damage around the right eye of Petrosyan, courtesy of the left hand of Samy Sana. It is time for Sana to up the aggressor meter here in the final of the Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. Who takes home the strap? Who takes home a check for an historic US $1 million? The largest purse ever offered in K1 history was US $400,000. We've doubled that and halved it again in one Super Series. Samy Sana opens up like a house on fire. And Petrosyan responds.
I don't know, it seems like Sana's a little bit unsure about his footing. He doesn't quite have the same movement that he had in the first. I think one of those leg kicks, maybe just he landed wrong when he came back on it, because he seems to be moving very gingerly with his footwork, but he's still throwing that right kick though.
Samy Sana has realized that he cannot bully, he cannot manhandle Giorgio Petrosyan. He manhandled Yodson Klai. So too Jabir Askarov, but not Giorgio. Nice weave under the hook there from Petrosyan, and again. Look at the evasiveness, look at the defense of Giorgio, now on the offense, he lands a rare knee. Corner of Petrosyan, his brother Armen barking instructions. How they came from being refugees from Armenia, sleeping in a train station in Milan, to now being at the very top of the kickboxing world. A true rags to riches story. Body shot from Petrosyan. Step through knee from Sana. Sana trying to lift him off the canvas with those right knees. 90 seconds away now. Good knee from Petrosyan. Shrugs him off, creates room.
Petrosyan, now he's throwing that left hand like it's a jab. He's initiating the combinations with that left hand.
The evasion, the head movement, the footwork of Petrosyan, it's sublime, it's superb.
Beautiful body kick.
Oh, look at that again.
Spun around, landed the body kick, then he stepped effortlessly out of the way to avoid the knee.
Angles like a geometrician, Giorgio Petrosyan. You are still seeing a master at the peak of his powers. Returning to Tokyo after 9 years. Is he now 45 seconds away from $1 million? and being crowned the Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix Champion. Frustration on Samy Sana. Sana knows he's behind on this one. Surely he does. It may take a Hail Mary shot from Samy Sana. Jab, step in from Petrosyan. Crowd here, sold out inside the Rio Goku Goku Gigan, loving every moment of it. The master is putting on a clinic. Final 10 seconds sounds. Sana needs one big shot. But it's Petrosyan again being too evasive.
Winner of the $1 million US dollar prize from the Red Corner.
Petrosyan solidified his status as the world's best kickboxer by claiming the World Grand Prix belt and a US $1 million prize. But he's not finished yet. The vacant ONE Featherweight Kickboxing World Championship is his next target, but winning it will not be easy.
I want to fight the best fighter, Petrosyan. I see you.
ONE has assembled the most stacked division of fighters the world has ever seen, and all of them have the doctor in their sights. Kickboxing world champion Davit Kira is the next man to go one-on-one with Petrosyan. Can he shock the world at ONE Fists of Fury and secure a world title shot? Or will Petrosyan add another win to his astonishing resume?